Hey guys, it's Miss Scarlet Tincture, and I am here with a very important announcement I probably should have done a couple days ago. Anyway, this Sunday, the 22nd of February, starting at 9 a.m, I'm doing another 24-hour charity stream. This time, it's for able gamers. We don't have as many, at least at the moment, games on the Steam raffle, but we do have Vanishing of Ethan Carter and L.A. Noire. Probably gonna try picking up a couple other ones today, we'll see. We're going to be playing some Resident Evil HD, first game. Haven't played that one, even though I have seen it, so it's kind of semi-blind. Let's see here, some Alice Madness Returns, which I haven't played and haven't really seen either, so that one's completely blind. And Borderlines, which, again, I haven't really seen and I haven't really played, so again, completely blind. And I might be playing Borderlands with some people, we'll see. Also going to try and showcase the Able Gamers Minecraft server, which you can get by access to by subscribing to their Twitch, but we have had some issues getting that to work because of how bad my internet can be. It's kind of hard to be in a Skype call, trying to stream, and being on a multiplayer server, but again, we'll see what happens, still gotta do some testing. And just like before, there's going to be a little list of stuff that you can buy in the Google Doc. And the goal is $250, just like all the streams before this. And yet again, I'm going to have a bottle of wine, so if we make our goal, I'm going to start drinking. Which is horrible. And you have sleep deprivation. But anyway, I'll see y'all Sunday, and I hope you all are there. See you all in the next vlog!